good practice to always check them, and then you just do it. I've seen people here crash their plane because they didn't check.
Now it's predominantly down the runway, which is good. Because I think last time the wind shifted and I landed downwind. You saw how it went longer.
Far wind, yeah. So.
Sounds just like a real jet.
It does, man.
Look at the turbines. Yeah, the jets you can lose real quick.
Oh, I can imagine.
And if you get it too far away from you, you can easily fly it away.
You really got to be ahead. You really got to be ahead of the jet. They're just fast. My buddy's got a $25,000 F-16 that has actual turbine in it.
Mm.
Yeah. He still hasn't flown it.
I've seen this video on YouTube where a guy took off with F-16. And it just kept going.
Yeah.
He lost it.
Jets, you just gotta be careful when you're on final. You don't wanna let them settle. Because once they settle, because of how, the compression, there's a couple seconds delay. And if you let it settle on